This channel is about
so amazing. Everyone, please welcome to the show, Ty Smith.
And if this is your first time visiting, I thank you for coming over here. But do me a favor, go over to my channel and I want you to check it out in its entirety. What you do is click on playlists. See all these different topics right here. These topics are all the different things that I do on this channel, which is why I call it a variety channel. Get an idea what my channel is about in its entirety, okay? Please do that for me. You will be helping the channel algorithm, but you also will be helping yourself by getting an idea of what all this channel entails. Once you do like that and you want to subscribe, double check and make sure that this bell notification is set to all notifications. All right. Appreciate you guys for that. All right. All right, folks. So this next song that I'm about to do right here, it is requested by patron Ken McGee, who has been with me since October of 2020. 2 years. Appreciate your support and loyalty, my friend. Really do. I really do appreciate it. Said, this is one of my all-time favorite songs. I love the story it tells and loved Meatloaf. Rest in peace. Him and Jim Steinman were magic. And what I got here is Meatloaf, Objects in the Rear Mirror. And it's a video, and I'm pretty sure that it might get blocked. So if it does, I'm going to just play the audio, all right? Here we go. Ooh, already got that harmony. The sun was brighter than it's ever been when I grew up with my best friend Kenny. We were closest any brothers that you ever knew. It was always summer and the future called. We were ready for adventures and we wanted them all. There was so much left to dream and so much time to make it real. But I can still recall the sting of all the tears when he was gone. They said it crashed and burned. I know I'll never learn why any boy should die. We're soldiers of fortune. We got in trouble, but we sure got around. There are times I think I see him peeling out of the dock. I think he's right behind me now, and he's gaining ground. But it was long ago, and it was far away. Oh God, it seemed so very far. And if life is just a highway, then the soul is just... Why are you doing this to us? You ruined the Halloween spirit.
And objects in the rearview mirror, they appear closer.
Is that the Terminator? Liquid Man?
And objects in the rearview mirror, they appear closer than they are.
Nah, it is. Yep.
And when the sun descended and the night arose, I heard my father cursing everyone he knows. He was dangerous and drunk and defeated and corroded by failure and envy and hate. There were endless winters and the dreams would freeze. Nowhere to hide and no leaves on the trees. And my father's eyes were blank as he hit me again and again and again. I know I still believe in never let me leave. I had to run away alone. So many threats and fears, so many wasted years before my life became my own. And though the nightmare should be over, some of the terrors are still intact. I'll far away. Oh God, it seems so very far. And if life is just a highway, then the soul is just a car. And objects in the rearview mirror, they appear closer than they are. And objects in the rearview mirror may appear closer than they are. And objects in the rearview mirror may appear closer than they are. And objects in the rearview mirror may appear closer than they are. There was a beauty living on the edge of town. She always put the top up and the hammer down. And she taught me everything I'll ever know about the mystery and the muscle of love. The stars would glimmer and the moon would glow. I'm in the backseat with my Julie like a Romeo. And the signs along the highway all said caution. Kids at play, those were the rites of spring, and we did everything. There was salvation every night. We got our dreams reborn and our upholstery torn, but everything we tried was right. She used my body just like a bandage. She used my body just like a wound. I'll probably never know when she disappeared. But it was long ago and it was far away. Oh God, it seems so very far. And if life is just a highway, then the soul is just a car. And objects in the rearview mirror, they appear closer than they are. And objects in the rearview mirror, they appear closer than they are. And objects in the rearview mirror, they appear closer than they are. And objects in the rearview mirror, they appear closer than they are. And objects in the rearview mirror, they appear closer than they are. Objects in the rearview mirror may appear closer than they are. Objects in the rearview mirror may appear closer than they are.
Sunstar, I love the story it tells.
This is terrible. What are you talking about? I'm teasing. You like death and beatings and abuse? What's wrong with you? No, I'm just teasing, Kim. No, this was a really, really good song. Really, really good song. Matter of fact, the song was so good and I was so enraptured by the story in here. Well, stories, better yet, that were in here, that I didn't even realize this is almost a darn near 8 minute long song. Wow. I can guarantee you this. I guarantee you, I know for a fact with YouTube, I bet you it's only going to be able to let me play the audio. You will not see a video to this song. Not that long of one. Absolutely not. It's never worked. Never had. If it is, I will be highly surprised. But anyway, I definitely love the song. Love the story playing in there. Love the sentimental feeling that comes off in this. I'm pretty sure anybody that has lost a friend, been abused or anything like this, they probably will have a hard time watching this, or they will have a hard time just reliving that. Because Kim, it's your fault. These people were doing fine in their lives. They just got done celebrating Halloween, having a good old time. You had to have these subscribers listen to this song and reflect back on their friend they lost. So good job on you, Kim. No, I'm just messing with you. Anyway, really, really good song. Folks, this song by Meatloaf, Objects in the Rearview Mirror. What did you think about the song? Where did you first hear it? What does it remind you of? Whatever it is, leave it in the comments below after this video. I am Ty Smith, Modern Renaissance Man, and I hope and pray that every last one of you guys have food, shelter, and clothing, and most of all, I hope and pray every last one of you guys are in great health. God bless you all through Jesus. What's going on, everybody? So hey, check this out. I appreciate you guys watching. I appreciate you taking time out of your day to view these videos. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel, give the video a thumbs up, and also, right here is where you can catch the next video, the latest video that I've done. But like right up here, this is stuff that I've done kind of in the past. So in this area, you might find a video that I've done in the past. It can be funny. It can be something serious. It does not matter. But this is something that you can also do to check out more material that I do in my channel, because I do a lot in this channel, all right? So again, appreciate everything from you guys. Keep on watching it. Keep on supporting it. And God bless you all.